everyone, welcome back to The List. I'm Donna Rucco. You know things are going well for you when your fame inspires both a Tony-winning musical and a movie directed by Clint Eastwood. Jersey Boys, about Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons, is coming to town. Ashley Porter shows us what's up with Denver and the arts.
At number one, you've heard their songs.
Big girls don't cry.
Now the musical Jersey Boys is bringing the sound and the story of Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons to Denver.
It's the behind the music story of rags to riches, how these guys went from nothing to everything.
Sean Taylor Corbett plays frontman Frankie Valli, and he's ready to belt it out.
Oh, pretty baby, don't bring me down, I pray.
Jersey Boys starts at the Denver Center for the Performing Arts next month, but already performances are almost sold out. At number two, how do you become Frankie Valli?
They put all of the Frankies through where it's called Frankie Camp.
Frankie Camp is actually a thing. It's in Nashville with Bob Gaudio, who played with the Four Seasons and wrote most of their hits.
He works with you like he worked with Frankie Valli on the falsetto, the truth of the story, the truth of the song.
The show's choreographers also make sure every move is as the Four Seasons would do it, and the production supervisor grills the actors on the group's history.
Every detail is so specific that they want you to feel like you're Frankie Valli up there.
And at number three, and dance like one too.
We have a Jersey Boy here as well, up on the stage with me.
Sean Taylor Corbett is schooling Denver Mayor Michael Hancock on the Four Seasons style.
Walk right, left, move the arms. Like a sailor's dance almost. Yeah, there you go.
So maybe you'll see Mayor Hancock make a cameo when the show comes to Denver December 10th through the 14th.
Can't take my eyes off you.
Now you're caught up and clued in with Denver and the Arts.
This segment was funded by the Denver Center for the Performing Arts.